up guys, siyempre dito lang sa Calikot Gaming, ang channel para sa gamers na katulad ko. At kung ngayon ka palang napadpad sa aming YouTube channel, pakipindot naman ang subscribe button at hit mo na rin ang notification bell para updated ka sa aming mga susunod na video.
Rest of the rhyme. Wonder if that kid will let me through the door now. It and you open the door. That's how it works, right? Hey, did you hear me? I said... Hey!
It's... Get out of there! Come on!
Poor little Steven Skelter. Even the chaplain won't forgive you. Forever lies. Your pleading cries, but Susie knows you felt her shit. Nowhere left for you. Nowhere left for you to run. Every fault laid bare in the open. Leave him alone, damn it! No! Along with your skin splayed out from within. Once the monster has his fun. Oh, God! Darling! Take heed. It's not too late. His mistakes needn't haunt you forever. He's just a kid, you son of a bitch! You have regret. You can't just forget. You alone decide your fate. Charlie, I'm sorry. So sorry. Charlie!
Oh, God.
Charlie!
Mr. Pendleton, I have to ask you to leave, sir. We've got everything under control.
Where's my son? Where's Charlie?
Please, Mr. Pendleton, you don't want to be here. Let one of my officers drive you back to the command center, and we'll call you when...
Where's my boy? Is he out there? Charlie! Charlie! Wasn't me. I didn't. I mean... Wait! Come back! That thing is in there! It's not safe! Oh, shit. Running. It's not safe. Damn it, I'm not gonna hurt you. Wait! I'm trying to help you!
You won't find yourself there until you face the truth.
Thank you. Hey, get away from her! Where am I? Why are you doing this to me?
Thank you for coming to shepherd your son home, Mr. Pendleton. I know it's difficult losing a child.
With all due respect, I don't think you do. And like I already told you, there's been a mistake. I buried my son years ago.
I understand, Mr. Pendleton. We all deal with grief in our own way. Shall we?
What?
Now, if you'll just sign for your son's body, you can take him home.
No! This isn't my son! This thing's a monster, a murderer!
Yes, well, I suppose that runs in the family.
What the hell are you talking about?
Don't you know, child? Have you wandered so far off the path to not even realize who you are?
What the hell are you talking about?
So often the answers are before us, Murphy. If only we allow ourselves to see them.
Why are you doing this to me?
There were those who dwelt in darkness and in the shadow of death. Prisoners in misery and chains. Because they had rebelled against the word of God.
They got
out to the Lord in their trouble.
I screwed up.
He saved
but I didn't
them.
See any other
he
way.
He brought them out of darkness.
You don't know what it was like to know it was my fault
apart.
He was gone. Every
you
time I
God
shut my eyes, I saw Charlie's face, and all I could think was that monster is still alive, but I'll never get to
Amen.
See my boy again. Why are you doing this to me? What do you want? What I did to Napier didn't solve anything. Charlie was still gone, and I was stuck in prison. Everything spiraled out of control. It was my fault. I just want my life back.
Revenge is a long, treacherous road, isn't it, Mr. Pendleton? Where do you suppose it ends? It's yours, if you want it. You only need to claim him as your own. You see? I knew you'd come around in the end. Welcome home, Mr. Pendleton. Glory be to God.
Charlie! Charlie! Hold on, I'm coming! Charlie! Charlie!
You killed him! You killed the boogeyman!
Doesn't matter. It didn't bring you back. Nothing can bring you back.
It's not your fault.
I'm sorry.
gotta be kidding me.
Did you really think it could end like this?
After everything you saw back there, everything we've been through, you think going back to prison is all that's at stake here?
We're not going to Wayside.
What are you saying?
Turn the boat around.
Are you out of your mind? We're free. When we reach the opposite shore, I'll go one way, you can go the other. It's that easy.
We've got unfinished business, you and I.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about, and honestly, I don't care anymore. There is no way in hell I'm going back.
It wasn't a request.
We've both just been through hell. Haven't you been paying attention?
No, you haven't been paying attention. You think this is all an accident, just a big coincidence? This town, it knows me. It showed me things. It wants me to finish this. Don't you understand? It'll never let us go until we finish what we started. What you started.
I told you. I'm not going back. You might as well shoot me.
Fine.